What?
Mm-hmm.
When you're ready, Captain Blush.
Well, I'm ready. I was born ready.
You were born ready? Now, viewers, this will be some crazy filming today. Again, the spirits will break this video. Because it's so amazing when you film radios, receivers, and electronic stuff. I mean, that is totally different world. When you feel something like this, do you know how I feel? I feel that I have went, I don't know, to Jurassic Park or something. What? I mean, first of course, I will salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes for this channel to the rest of the world. And this video is just has to happen because there was no other.
Had to happen.
Had to happen.
Yes.
Now, before I will say anything else, I'm not trying to persuade you nothing here. We are just exploring the options.
And no, we didn't go to the dark side. We just went.
Hey.
We just went. We just. How do you say? We went with the flow, with new technologies.
We are going with the flow. We are exploring viewers. We have dedicated.
The future of electronics.
Yes, Captain.
Yes.
From day one, we have dedicated this channel to film the RC planes and all the stuff that comes with the RC from an amateur point of view, and we always say that we want to test as many different things as possible while we still have the chance, because who knows what will happen tomorrow? Do you know, maybe?
Yes.
Not you, I'm asking.
I'll go to work.
Yeah, but hey, who knows? Yeah, so that means that we must have fun today. Now, like I have said, everybody that you will ask on the YouTube that fly RC planes, if you ask them which radio you like, every single one will say a different radio.
Multiplex. I mean,
of course, anybody won't say a different because you don't have so many varieties in the market. But still, whatever you will see, somebody will say, well, that is nothing, screw that, I don't like that, you have 1,000 problems with that, and I don't know what. Hey, we are filming this through our eyes, like every single plane and every single stuff until now on this channel. But then you have the option to click or not. I mean, this is amazing. But you all know, and I will say it right now, from the day one, if you check from my first video that you will see on 4 years ago that we have started to film, I have started to film with this radio. My beautiful and sexy, faithful radio, the Black Edition Spektrum DX9. Now with this radio, my friends say, we have had fun for the last 4 years. Now if I show you the Spektrum radio and the batteries, yeah, but how can that mean that we have gone to the dark side and I don't know what, that we are bought by the big corporations, I love Horizon Hobby, I always say that, I love Hobby King, I love the Motion RC, I buy stuff in the Belgium, in the Netherlands, in France, and I don't know where. Hey.
Spain.
I love the RC stuff, and it doesn't matter from where I get it. Because at the end, the point is that we share all this with you, and we can have fun. Because fun is, at the end, the point of this channel. And tell me right now, if anybody can answer me, how can you put the price on fun? Well, I don't think so. The fun is priceless. But how do you get to that fun? Well, that is up to you.
Well, now I think you must get to the point.
Yeah, that is up to you. Now, like I have said, I have started with this, and I think that maybe, I mean, you never say never, but I hope that I will stop the days of my modular life also with the Spektrum radio, because by now, I just love this one. This is my faithful, and this one I will never sell. Even if it will stop to work, it will be in my hangar to remember by of the beautiful sexy days. Now, of course, I have already now in this radio 165 planes, and by now it works perfect. Now, you do have the signal losses from time to time, but we will still discuss those signal losses, because it can be the problem in the radio, it can be the problem in the receiver, but most of the times, I do believe now that there is a problem in some electronics in the plane that...
What's that squeaking sound,
The chair.
Oh, yeah.
That drops the voltage, and then you have the signal losses.
I thought it was a duck under the table,
Yes, that will be for another video, Captain Blush. Yes. Now, I'm always in the search for the backup radio for this one, and of course, with this new smart technology, which I love.
Well, actually, this backup radio here next to you, the NX6, is actually never been even used.
This is amazing. 2 or 3 years ago.
3 years ago.
3 years ago, I have bought this one as my backup radio, and this is the DX6 Spektrum radio, which is totally the same as this one. Of course, you can see right now, it has a few less knobs, but in the point, it is the 6-channel radio, and you can
I think that even the batteries are still original inside.
Yeah, of course, eh? And we will even plug it in, so you will just see it, eh? Of course, like I have said, I'm searching for the backup radio. Now, I did have this one, I didn't use it. Can you imagine that for the last 3 years, I didn't have to use this one. But now that the Spektrum has put it on the market, the NX radios, now I do believe that the NX10, not the NX6, because by now the NX10 is still not available, but the NX10 will be the backup radio for this one, and not just the backup, but I think that everyday radio.
Yes.
But today we will show you this, because this NX6 radio is the beautiful way to step in this hobby, presuming that you don't have the radio still, you like to buy your first radio, and of course also if you are the eFlight plane lover, because those planes do come with the bind and fly, and that means that you will have a very simple
planes are already inside the transmitter.
That I will tell you later, because that will be the point. Now I will just put this here, the NX6, because today we have the great opportunity that in fact that we see the difference between these two radios. And before I will turn on anything, I will tell you what the differences are, and that is the most important.
Foldable antenna. Yeah, you told me to remember you, eh?
Yeah, of course, eh, but we will come to that. I mean, you remember me when the time will
turn,
come.
Turn over the... No.
Aha, it's like this. Of course, we have the instruction manual here. What do you get in the box? The instruction manual, of course, this, viewers, is the Bible for everything. If you fly planes, if you try this, if you try anything else, you all know that instruction manual is something that you don't throw away. And later, of course, you can check the videos, because usually I don't read this. I read this if it's totally necessary, but otherwise I just check some videos on YouTube, because today YouTube, I mean, this is it. God, thanks to God for the YouTube. Anything that you need to know, you can get there. And of course, even in this video, you will see what is the difference between this beautiful 6 and 6.
Did you format the card, the memory card?
Don't screw me, I'm quick or what?
We can set because there has come an icon with a photograph and X.
Yeah, of course, we are filming even in better quality, but that means that we have a shorter time, so hey, Captain Marsh, I will be quick. Let's see this beautiful and sexy NX6 radio for the first time, and what you get in this. Of course, show the viewers, you get the cable, of course.
What is this, USB cable for?
USB
for
cable for
data
charging?
Upload?
This is for the charging, do you see this?
Uh-huh.
And of course, also for the to connect this with your computer, because I will tell you right now what is one beautiful and sexy feature of this. Of course, first, let's take it out from this foil and let's see this baby for the first time on this channel. Now look at this.
Oh.
I will put it here.
But
and you can stuck that nose of your camera closer and show it to the viewers, because this is amazing.
Where is the on-off switch?
Captain Losh.
Okay, we'll do it.
Now I will tell you, tell you quickly something. I will come to that. Show the back, of course. I will show you also the battery compartment. If we are just looking at the back already, look at this. You also get the lithium battery inside, rechargeable. But the point is that I will turn it now to you, and I will tell you quickly.
Show the antenna.
What's with you?
How it folds, show.
Hey, Captain Block, just for you, I will show you this antenna, and viewers, look at this now, because for once, you have the radio that you can stuck in the small case. Now this is such a great feature, because this antenna that sticks out, it's so inconvenient from time to time. But look at this, and this is the one crazy sexiness on this. Yes. Of course, like all Spektrum receivers, it also has the antenna inside here. And now I will tell you...
Transmitters.
Yes, radios. I will tell you in one sentence, what is the difference between these two radios? Are you listening?
Yes.
This radio, but much more. And that's the point. Should I even plug this in? I will just plug this in for the good old time's sake, because in fact, I wasn't flying non-plane with this.
Do you see this?
Well, it says timber, but we didn't buy it.
It says timber. I was trying to set this radio once because I was fiddling something with my DX9, but in fact then later I didn't fly nothing with this radio, so I can turn it off and that's it. It will stay in my hangar or something for backup of the backup, but now we are talking about this beautiful and sexy.
Turn this on, like this.
Do you
see it? Turn it on like this, yes.
And this one turns here, look at this, you press this. Oh, even the music.
It's already on.
Yeah, so of course it is, eh? But now the point of this is that you have the beautiful and sexy color screen, which you can customize. Now, can you imagine this? You can do whatever you want with this screen. It can be blue, it can be black, it can be yellow. I don't know what they're doing here.
Let's just speak.
The good thing is that you have the foldable antenna. Because of that, we can film like this. Now, what's the great thing about this radio? Like I have said, this radio is exactly the same as that one, but it's also so much more because this is for the informations from the smart technology. The point is also in this foldable antenna. This is one great feature. But the best feature for me, I think, because not just yesterday, I was watching one comment when one guy on Facebook was asking, how should I set the safe select? I have the DX6 radio, I have the plane with the retractable landing gear and with the flaps, so how the hell can I put myself now the 7th channel that I need for the safe select? Because for the safe select you need the freeway switch, and on this channel, on this radio, you can't do that, in fact, or you must fly without the flaps or put the flaps with the wheels or I don't know what. In fact, you must use the 6th channel on this radio to put yourself the safe select, but not on this anymore, because this one has, how should I call this, it does have the 7th channel, but that 7th channel is exactly for the safe or the function on off. You can't set the flaps or I don't know what on that switch. That switch, that channel is exactly for the safe.
Well, that's perfect.
It will be on the 7th channel, you won't see it. You will use the 6th channel receiver with this. You will see the 6th channel, but you won't see the 7th channel. I can just show you maybe. Let's come here in the back, Captain Blush, or like this.
Yes.
I don't know that I will be able to,
yeah, of course you will,
to do like this.
You're a magician. Yeah.
Let's check quick, what does this do? This goes back. Now this is my list, of course, function bar. Ah, look at this, the sound.
Volume 60.
Of course it does also have the sound. Now let's go, I think that you must go in the system setup. Yes. And now we will see the
flight mode setup.
No, the channel assignments. Now this is the channel assignments. Here is the point. You will see here that you have the 6th channel. Now where the hell is the 7th channel here? And I will show you this, because first 6 channels you can set on the sticks and they will work for you. You can set them, trim them, you can do whatever you want with them as the usual, but you don't see the 7th channel here, and I will show you, go here to the next. But do you see this?
Mm-hmm.
Do you see this? That here we have now the 7th channel, and this one is for the safe select. And this is the only channel, I mean not the only, but you can do on this, do you know what you can set? What? You can set the reverse on this channel, and that's the point, eh? Oh. And this is the 7th channel, and this is one great feature of this radio.
Well, this is actually a 7 channel transmitter, not 6.
Yeah, but one channel is, I can hold this, is the phony channel. You can't, like I have said, set on this channel any other than the safe, or maybe the lights. This is just on and off switch, but of course it will work on free position switch for your safe, and that's
well.
Most
this is why it's made for those
here
places.
You go back. Let's check the menu, because in fact, do you see here? You select the model type. I mean, this is the same as on the old Spektrum radios. The model name that you set, aircraft type, Model setup, spoken flight mode, channel assignments, that's it. Of course, telemetry, bind, yes, like always, trainer. Aha, here you have pallet utilities. I think that this one is, I will...
Utilities.
Utilities. And here you have, do you see this? This model, Do you see this?
Oh.
How you can change? Different colors, do you see this?
Oh, interesting.
And this is one stuff. I will go back. Do you see now?
Uh-huh.
I have changed it. You can do whatever you want with this screen. This is sexy.
Oh,
of course, you have the updates. Of course, the one thing that you also have here, do you see this? The flight mode, so you can check, and also you can see here, do you see this?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and you have the 7. But that one will be only for the three position switch.
Toggle switch.
Yes. And of course, the one thing that they have also done, go back like this. You can do whatever you want with this screen. All the rest works the same. It still feels, I will grab it in my hands. It's exactly the same feeling. It is lighter than my DX9, but the grip is really good of this radio. Now, one thing that they have also done, they put the battery, the antenna back.
Battery.
You have here, do you see this?
Yes.
For the headphones, you have here for the data to update the radio, because this also, you can update it all the time and you will get the new features for this radio. And this is the point that also here you have the serial connector. So you can stack the module in different modules. Now you must remember that the NX6 and NX8 doesn't have the power supply through this serial port. For that, you will have to have external power, but the NX10 also puts out the power supply for your module here.
For what
and
module?
Another, yeah, any kind of module. You can fly this, whatever you want. You don't necessarily have to fly with Spektrum. With this, you can use different. Yeah, the module, Captain Blush, and different brand of receivers.
Uh-huh.
That is the point, because in the past, you didn't have that option.
Yes.
With this, you have to fly with Spektrum, but now all other kind of receivers. And the one thing also is this, that you can use this if you have the RealFlight 9 simulator. You can fly with this radio. You don't need the dongle anymore. You just get the...
What
I
say?
Think they call the dongle. I don't know what
dingle
the,
dongle?
No, they said the
do you
dongle.
Know what,
something
what do you know what dongle is?
Yeah, I don't know what's the dongle.
Bingle.
Not the dongle.
Bingle
they said
bongle.
Dongle. But hey, viewers, the point is that with this radio, with the NX series of the radios, you don't have that fake radio. You don't have to buy that fake Spektrum radio anymore just for the... Just for the to fly the RealFlight 9, but you can fly it with this already.
Perfect.
And another feature is that all the planes that are available on the market from the eFlight, all those planes are already set here in this radio. If you have a bind and fly radio, let's say if you have maybe Twin Otter, the two motor plane, you just find it here. Press it, and you have all the settings that you need to fly that plane.
You just bind it, that's
yeah,
it.
But can you imagine this? Because in the past, you had the instruction manual, you had to bind the plane, even if it was in the bind and fly version. But then you had to set the whole plane, the travels, and I don't know what. Now, all that is already set inside here in this radio for your convenience, because at the end, the point is that you get to the runway as soon as possible, eh? And have
perfect.
Ultimate fun, eh?
Perfect, yes.
Yes, yours.
So this is it?
So this is it, eh? I think that we were short enough. I think that I have told you all that you
yeah,
need to
20 minutes short, eh?
What?
20 minutes.
Hey, we just can't get beyond 20 minutes or what, eh?
Under 20 minutes.
Under 20 minutes. I mean, this is amazing, eh? But viewers, like I have said, I mean, this is it, eh?
Ugasno.
You will have... Let's see how it turns off.
Yeah, press longer.
Longer?
Of course. Like this.
Huh.
That's it.
And that's it, eh? You will have the link below. Like I have said,
another option for you to buy or not, because hey, at the end, who cares, hey? But we're just showing you the options, and for me, this is great stuff, hey, like this one. We will also try other radios on this channel, and we have already done in the past. But for everyday use, I will use my Spektrum, and that's just the way it is. Eh? I know that maybe some of you likes multiplex, some of you likes
Futaba, Mikado.
Yeti, and don't tell me, please don't tell me that these radios are expensive. Eh? According to what you can find on the internet, because I was checking many stuff also here in the stores in Austria, hey, you can have radios for $2,000 and more. Can you imagine that, eh? $3,000, $4,000, eh? So if this one and the NX10, which I will buy, is 500 euros. Now that for me, if that radio will work for me good, I don't think that that is much, eh?
No.
I mean, of course, it can be a lot. It's also a lot for me at this point, since I don't have my company anymore. But I will scratch there something in a few months. I will gather enough money, so I will buy that one, eh? Is my backup radio. That's it.
Yes.
And that's just the way of life, you will say. Thanks for stopping by. Expect more. Even this video, they don't have much views, but hey, we're cruising through this hobby, viewers. This exploring different kind of stuff, because that's the point, eh? You must be, how do you call that? You must...
Multipractic.
Not the multipractic. You must be curious all your life. Don't just sit there, hey! I don't know, need nothing new. I will stay here with these paper planes all my life. Hey, of course, if that turns you on, hey, why not, hey? As long as you're happy, hey. Maybe, I have even seen that the guys, hey, they're making videos flying paper planes. They don't need no electricity there, but they're having the time of their life flying paper plane. Which, in fact, even my son loves to fly a paper plane. And if I make him a paper plane, he's one happy kid again. But, of course, when he will grow up, he will want to have a radio like this, some plane on the batteries, or on the globe, or I don't know what. So that are just the options, viewers, and that's it. And let's be polite on this channel. This channel is for friends. This channel is to feel good. This channel is... I mean, if you make a criticism, do a good criticism, not just say something that is nothing before you have tried it, because maybe somebody loves just like that. When have you heard me to say that that is bad, that radio is bad, that plane is nothing, eh? I have never said that in the 4 years, eh? I give a chance to any plane, eh? If I can fly it, it doesn't matter. I was even flying planes crashed 10 times, eh? But I still love them, and for me that is sexy as hell.
Yeah, that's enough, eh?
Enough Captain Blush.
Yes.
So this is yours. Pilot Robert and Captain Blush, of course, at the end I can stand. Signing off from Slovenia with the beautiful and sexy. Another option or not, who cares? The NX6, but believe me, they're the next few planes I will fly with this one. And of course with this one in the future. So this is it.
Yes.
Yours, thanks again, and just expect more. Thanks for your support, for buying our t-shirts, for all donations, and I don't know what they. For I don't know, for having fun, and that's it, eh, Captain Blush. Now cut, because hey, what's with you, eh? This will be another half an hour video.